daddy's a raccoon hunter.
Yeah. Oh. See you guys there. Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Beyond World. So today we're gonna show a bunch of footage of us on this lake. CBF Tiffany right here. We have Layla over there sunbathing. We have Angie over there sleeping. And we have me here looking at a raccoon on a tree. And we have the person that's always behind the camera. So enjoy all the footage, you guys, and see you in the next video.
I just had to correct you. This is not a lake.
Huh.
What is it?
A river.
A river.
Well, there's fish and bears.
And what? What'd you see yesterday?
Did I see? A beaver.
What was the beaver doing?
Swimming.
Swimming?
And this current.
Let's flash into the footage.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Beaver making this dam, so we made our own dam here and we overfilled the whole entire thing. And we have a watermelon chilling there for the next time we eat it. And yeah, that's it, we're in the wild.
How strong is the current?
I'll say 50 miles per hour.
That's what it felt like? It was pushing you around or what?
Yes, and literally when I hit that slippery rock, it pushed me and I started floating away.
What?
So we have hammocks here. We hung them up all together.
Oh, really?
No, not we.
That's great teamwork.
It was me and my mom. Not you. You did not do anything.
She's lying.
Too short to reach those.
She's lying. I climbed the tree like Mowgli.
Who's that girl in the back yelling stuff?
Angie.
Random stuff.
Angie, she yeah. She loves anime.
So Leon hung up these hammocks.
No, he didn't.
That's pretty cool. Good job, Leon. Leon's well.
That one.
You're still going over the hammocks? Leon hung them, he said.
No, I didn't.
It's first time camping, right,
I
Tiff?
I will defenestrate yeah. you. And him along with
Ow.
You.
Sad.
No, it's all California due
can
to the...
Can we eat s'mores without the cookie?
I wish I could have caught that on camera.
You should. I wish I filmed. So, Leon and Tiffany were both on the hammock, and then she fell over it. And then Leon was hanging upside down.
Leon's still on the ground over there.
Yeah, good. All good. I'm going to the other hammock. Hammock danger.
What are you guys doing?
We're giving the ducks to sufferings.
Where'd they go?
They went somewhere.
Oh,
they both want to adventure the shoes. I want to capture one, but they might have rabies. Hope you guys enjoyed 4-hour trip back home. See you guys in the next vlog.